Thursday, May 10th, 2018. Welcome to the Cub Report.
We kick off the Cub Report by celebrating today's birthdays.
For lunch today, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have chili, chips, and cheese.
It's now time to read off the High Five Awards.
Thanks, Yasmin and Gabby, for helping me when I needed it.
To Clady, thanks for being a good friend and for helping me to be a nice person, from your BFF.
To Sergio, thank you for being a friend when I am down, you listen, from unknown.
To Gabby and Nizdali for helping me with my classwork, from Yasmin.
To Alicia Oliveira, thank you for being a loyal friend to me this year, from your 7th grade friend.
Thanks, Yasmin and Nizdali, for helping me with everything. Love you guys, from unknown.
Cubs, you can write a high five award if you see a student or staff being a problem solver, being safe, being responsible, or being kind and respectful.
Baseball spirit award will be ordered on May 16th. Mr. Arroyo will have order forms in his classroom, room 302, for anyone that would like to get some gear.
8th graders, if you are interested in playing volleyball for Kennewick High School next year, there is a summer volleyball info night next Tuesday, May 15th at 6 p.m. in the Kennewick High School Library. See Mr. Reams for more information.
Here are some pictures of our park pickleball winners. These students put in great effort and it paid off. The PE teachers are proud. Way to go, Cubs!
Mrs. Renteria wants to remind 7th and 8th graders that this week's two new audiobooks are available on Thursday, May 10th. If you need help downloading them, see Mrs. Renteria in the library.
Students, we are doing a cake raffle. You can purchase tickets for $2 each during lunchtime. Two winners from each grade level will win a cake. You can buy as many tickets as you like, and the drawing will be held tomorrow. The cake options are tres leches, chocoholic ice cream cake, and red velvet. Cakes are donated from Vieras, Frost Me Sweet, Costco, DQ, and our very own Miss Baker.
Students, we are having a door decorating competition between homeroom classes. This month is Park's 55th birthday, so the theme will be birthday. Doors will be judged next Thursday, May 17th, and the winners will be announced on the Cub Report on Monday, May 21st, winners will get a prize. Have fun decorating.
Our park talent show is coming up. Here's a video with more information.
Hey, Park Cubs, do you have a skill you'd like to show off? Like singing? Magic? Dancing? Group performances? Or maybe whatever this is. Coming up, we got Parks Got Talent. Any Park student can audition to be in Parks Got Talent. Auditions will be held May 21st and 22nd after school. Talent Acts should be no longer than 5 minutes and should be school appropriate, entertaining, and unique. Get your application from Mr. Osborne starting this week. All applications are due back to Mr. Osborne by May 17th. We look forward to seeing how much Parks Got Talent.
Our quote for the week comes from Gandalf the Grey in the movie Lord of the Rings. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us. Sometimes things happen that are out of our control, but what we can control is how we respond to such times.
Remember to be a hero and be kind to others.
All cover reports can be found online by going to www.youtube.com/Parks Middle School Cubs.
That's all for today, Cubs.
I'm Anai.
I'm Omar, your 8th grade ASB officer. And remember, all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exception.
I'm a gamble. I'm talented, smart, and capable of success. I am.